this is how we do it.
Officer Fred Lee became the first black officer hired by TPD in 1952. In 1970, he went on to become the first black sergeant. Officer Fred Lee, he paved the way for officers like me.
In 1990, Dorita Gavin made history at the Tallahassee Police Department when she became the first black female sergeant, thus paving the way for me. Dorita Gavin, I salute you.
The Tallahassee Police Department's first female black lieutenant was Agatha Rigby Gilmore in 1996.
In 1997, Dewey Rio joined the TAC team. He ultimately became the first black TAC team leader. Dewey Rio, thank you for your contributions and paving the way for leaders like me.
In 1989, Dewey H. Rio became the first black PIO, paving the way for civilian black PIOs like me.
Floyd Reed became the first black captain in 1980, paving the way for me. Thank you, Floyd.
Walt McNeil became the first black deputy chief of Tallahassee Police Department in 1984. He went on to become the first black chief of the Tallahassee Police Department in 1997. He paved the way for deputy chiefs like me.
I am Taisha Gates, and in 2017, I became the first black female motor cop at the Tallahassee Police Department.